let's fix those dark lines within the eyeshadow. I'm gonna place a little bit of white concealer on the spot and lightly diffuse it into the look. Avoid rubbing or brushing, just tap it in. You'll notice how the color is still there, but very bright and kind of pastel. So we can go back in with the light purple and the light blue and the light pink eyeshadow and tap them back in.